watching myself talk in that video.
So this just talks about, this video talks about the science behind all of our products, which set us apart, what makes lip scents different.
When she envisioned Scentgens, its products, and its distributor compensation plan, she started writing a business plan for what she believed to be the ideal company for women. It included offering a solid career for independent distributors with a truly unlimited opportunity to share remarkable anti-aging skincare and color cosmetics that really work. But stay on.
Give me your giveaway card. Well, Part of Scentgens' history is its ties to the islands of Vanuatu and Nauru in
experimented with the properties of the specimens and most sophisticated ingredients known in the science world, trying to find that perfect combination of nature and science. As a result of various mixtures and solution combinations were modified, the surrounding climate and the currents of the South Pacific Sea were the places they were finding a perfect cluster for amazing sunken scaper houses. Joey and a team of plant scientists traveled together to the islands of Vanuatu and Mount Yasso. There they witnessed rare tribal rituals, swam with a manatee,
rare tribal rituals,
and checked the dark forest on the source of the splendor of the great tribal waterfall.
Okay.
The highlight was collecting the ash from Mount Yasso and shaving it off to the United States of America. Upon return, the scientists eagerly finished their experiments and were astounded with the findings. They knew they needed to verify the findings by an independent lab because no one would believe that these ingredients could help. The complex that resulted has amazing effects that help make skin more beautiful and is known today as Senderm Skincare and Long-Lasting Sense Cosmetics with Cineplex Complex. Joey and a team recently returned to Ireland, joined by the family for a new chapter in the Sunday story. They visited Mount Yasso volcano once again to gather a new supply of the precious volcanic ash and to further study new ingredients for future product developments. Joey, along with her husband Ben and sons Alan and William, immersed themselves in the exotic culture of the wonderful people of the island, still recovering from the devastation of a natural disaster to their precious land. The Conte family promises to return and help this island nation rebuild so that its people can benefit by continuing to provide precious resources and remain a part of the uniqueness and effectiveness of Senator's products for generations to come. Senderm's skincare line and long-lasting Sense Cosmetics products have bridged the gap between anti-aging skincare and the use of color cosmetics in a truly distinctive way. When used together, these products deliver continuous 24-hour anti-aging properties while keeping skin looking its most beautiful and benefiting from Cineplex Complex. Why do Senegem's products really work? They offer benefits from a proprietary blend of skincare ingredients called Cineplex Complex that works to accelerate cellular renewal growth. This mixture of unique ingredients and raw materials contained within a delivery system allows for penetration and delivery of active ingredients into the skin to speed up the natural process of reproducing. How? Let's take a look at skin. The skin is the body's largest organ, and it is up to 15% of the body's total weight. It has many vital functions, but can change in appearance and physical texture depending on age and the way it is cared for. Approximately every 28 days, we get an entirely new top layer of skin. A pool of non-dividing cells is always at rest in the bottom layers of the epidermis, waiting to be released into new growth. What if we can speed the production of these healthy cells and aid in maintaining healthy, moist, glowing skin? Senegem's products are formulated with natural ingredients and most advanced scientific technologies to do just this and have the ability to dramatically affect the beauty of your skin with Cineplex Complex. Senederm with Cineplex Skincare System makes beautiful, healthy skin a reality over an 8-week period of time by increasing the skin's cellular renewal cycle an average of 23.3%. Increasing cellular growth has a substantial impact upon the health and conditions of the skin. Cineplex Complex also offers the benefits of increased moisture and hydration content by an average of 54.2%. Increased luminosity by an average of 48.7%. And increases in skin firmness and elasticity by an average of 51.9%. Cineplex Complex works to reduce fine lines and wrinkles by an average of 55.7%. Senederm anti-aging skincare products are designed to pamper your skin with the benefits of Cineplex and a plethora of natural ingredients. The Senederm skincare system is offered in formulas for normal, dry, oily, circles to lash lip filling. The long-lasting color technology of Sense Cosmetics offer additional benefits, including mechanical shields and additional anti-aging protection, each staying put for all-day beauty until you take them off at night. Our well-known product, LipSense, boasts a patented long-lasting formula of liquid lip color that stays on for 4 to 24 hours of wear, with moisturizing shea butter gloss to protect and hydrate all day. Because your skin does not stop at your face, Senegence also offers Senegerm anti-aging body care with Seneflex to help keep your skin healthy and beautiful all over the body. Senegence not only teaches women how to use economical and versatile products that work to make skin beautiful all day, we are also committed to help provide a home-based vehicle for women who choose to live in love and abundance. Join us and make long-lasting beauty possible for you, your future, and that of your family.
And I had that moisture built in. So it's really good for like any skin
keeping it out. It just builds up and builds up. Why you feel like you need to reapply chapstick. I don't know if y'all are like that, but that's how I was. So when I switched to using lip scents, I had to go through this exfoliation phase of getting those layers of wax off my lips. So you could use our exfoliator as you're transitioning, but not everyone has that exfoliation process. But I did want to mention it.
So is that exfoliator just for lips, or?
Well, I use it on my face, like as a part of my skincare regimen. Okay. Yeah, but you can use it on your lips too. But yeah, that's the volcanic ash that the media talked about.
Which one do you like better? What's the difference?
I use both. One of them is rougher and coarser. I think the resurfacer I do first is rougher and coarser. It's just they're the same thing. The exfoliator is just finer volcanic ash. So you do it after the resurfacer. So just for an exfoliator, I think the resurfacer, like I said, is coarser. And the exfoliator is just a polisher on top of that. But, and our lip volumizer is one of my favorites too. Talks about that. I know a lot of people will get like injections and fillers and all kind of stuff.
Does that tingle when you put it on?
No burning. It's all natural. Mm-hmm. It feels just like a moisturizing gloss. Page 20, that's the one you can use for skincare. And 22 and 23. So this is our foundation, tinted moisturizer that I was going to talk about with you. Silk is a primer. I put on Silk before I put on my foundation. It just gets my skin ready, fills in pores and wrinkles. Our tinted moisturizer I love, especially if I don't want to use full foundation. If I'm out on the lake, like it has my sun protection and it's full coverage, yet sheer. So that's when I use our tinted moisturizer. It's also waterproof, so like you can use it at the pool, beach, lake, all that good stuff. Pearlizer is the highlighter I mentioned that's built in the eye eliminator. So it's technically a foundation. Like I have a little bit right here on my cheekbones. You can see it's just a little J-Lo glow, a little highlighter. That's what's in the eye cream, the eye eliminator. So you can get the pearlizer highlighter by itself. That's what I have on. So our foundation, I have one as well. It's cream to powder, adjusts up to 3 shades, which is nice. So it's not like you're transitioning seasons, you don't have to completely switch shades. I do have testers if you want to try out any while you're here. But it's waterproof, anti-aging, all of that. And we have our liquid blush, which I'm wearing. I love our cream to powder blush. Eyeshadow, same thing, waterproof, it's going to last all day. And then I used to have to prime my eyelids when I wore like Urban Decay, the Naked palette. Most eyeshadows will not last all day unless you use like primer. So like I used to take that extra step just to get lasting eyeshadow. And with our eyeshadow, you don't have to do that. So that's really nice. It lasts all day. It also is very versatile. Like I use our Candlelight shadow scent as concealer, like dark circles under my eyes or any blemishes, and as a base on my eyelids. So. Our Onyx is the black eyeshadow. I have that on as the eyeliner. So, like, you can double use all these products in a lot of ways. So, that's my liquid eyeliner. It's our black eyeshadow. And Lash Sense is the waterproof mascara. So, I have that on Lash Sense with Undersense. The Undersense is the builder. So, I don't know if y'all tried the Unique mascara, which has the fibers. I used to use that, and they did fall on my face. And so this is that building and that lengthening without, it's just like a coat. Like it's a double-sided wand. You got your builder on one end and your waterproof mascara on the other end. So without all the fibers or anything falling off. So it's waterproof, smudge proof, go last all day.
I used it and got in my eyes. And all the stuff, I was like.
And you can't get the waterproof mascara without the builder. Like I have a few clients that have just long eyelashes. I'm like, you don't even need the builder. And so they just get the waterproof mascara. I use the builder. And it just melts off with our remover. It's super easy to remove too. A lot of people ask me about that. So lip scents. So why 3 layers? Alcohol is the delivery system, like I said. So that first layer is going to bond to your lip. And your body's pH is going to break that first layer down. So the that is what's included in your starter kit, is those three.
And that's the color just on your lips, you're talking about the starter kit.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yep, that's the three included.
So I these are obviously very pigmented. Do they rub off on clothing easily?
I have never had it come off.
Okay.
And like I said, I wear it on my hand every day, and I've never Instagram, all that is on the back of your book. And then I do have lip colors that y'all are trying on.
so you don't like something even comes off. It's not as bad as center, but you just think the weather has changed.
Also, like,
so
bad.
Right.
Yeah. I'm also going,
you'll
like
take
that.
A witch hazel pad and clean off your lips.
Yeah.
You
know, lips.
Good job at eating and drinking. You should all clean dry lips. Okay. Just take one.
I'm gonna, can I switch up what I was gonna try?
Yeah.
Just because I think that I'm probably gonna get a red, so I think
yeah.
I wanna try one of these on.
Yeah, that's fine.
Just to see
yeah.
how I like that on.
Right.
Oh, that's pretty. You got on your
know that on your face.
Christina.
Let me see. That looks so good. Yeah. Yeah. Teeth pop.
It's like a jewel.
So what is this? She would have been whitening, huh?
It's
yeah. It makes your teeth look whiter.
Never wear anything on my face.
Not even.
So you should have something red.
Oh,
yeah,
no.
Yeah, you should.
You'd be like, Miguel, what's that on your face? He does not like makeup.
What happened?
He's all natural.
He always, if I wear it, he goes, oh, you got that stuff on your face.
Got that stuff on your face?
Yeah.
So that's the gloss. Color, right?
And this one.
Yeah, that one.
All right, so not back and forth, one direction.
You look good.
Then,
You need to rest.
My
no,
eyes.
I don't think you're
going
to have
that. Like, I don't know. I think I just want to take some more pain.
Gone throughout the week and then coming on the weekends, and she said she would just like hate him.
When he
like
came
she was
Gary
just
Gary
like,
I'm gone
all week.
I, when he's gone,
Gary does not hate you. There's one thing I'm sure about in this world, it's that Gary does not hate you.
Yeah.
I'll sleep with my
scrunchie. I need to buy a scrunchie.
Right above my head.
Yeah. It's very subtle. Let me see. I'll tell you the truth. No, I like that one.
If anybody in this room is going to tell you
the truth. What do you think of this color?
I absolutely like it. I don't like that for, like, daytime, but if I'm going to Vegas, yes.
If I wear that to work, my manager would be like, we don't have any hours for you anymore. Yeah.
readers you have?
Are you a honey bee in that picture?
Yeah.
Yeah, see, I like that. And you gotta put higher on your top lip, too.
Higher?
Yeah. And you didn't get high enough on your top lip.
I'm going off my lip.
Your teeth are so talking about right. Me.
I'm going to go with Lisa.
Good.
I like that. I'm going to color on you.
That's yeah.
Two layers of that and
I
one layer
like
of that.
It.
Put on top of that.
Y'all, I'm going to an Ed Sheeran concert tomorrow. So like, yes.
At the Ryman.
I think it's in Bridgestone
Arena.
Oh, because I'm probably playing with my mom, but it makes any difference to me. I don't know where
I'm going to Guns N' Roses in
a month. Oh,
yeah, where are you seeing them?
Leather pants, man. I'm still on the hunt. Yeah, I did.
Like a
rose.
until I bought my lipstick. Okay. And then I've been using the Praline Rose, which is very neutral.
With matte.
And the other one, which the bronze, what's it called? I can't remember.
Dawn Rising?
Yeah, Dawn Rising. And it's very light, very, very light. But I'll do that.
Yeah, that's what the one girl said, to start with like a more neutral color.
Yeah.
But then I just wanted to get
to this apple size.
Yeah.
She didn't know me.
Nothing. Okay, what do y'all think about the cider on top of her?
Let me see. I like it.
Mm-hmm. Especially because you're more natural.
You are natural. It just gives it a little pop.
Yeah.
What do you think? You think it's
you want more color?
Yeah, you want. You like something new.
I think
I
don't
like lipstick. I think that's where we're getting. Where it's what it's coming down to.
Natural the way she wears, you know, she normally is. I think that looks good.
Yeah, I like that better.
Yeah,
I
just
want
to get better at applying it. I think it's just gonna take
it's a learning curve.
It's a learning curve, yeah. Make it look worse. Like putting on those.
I like it.
I think it looks really great.
It looks like her. You know what I mean?
Yeah, like it looks like her.
Yeah, but why would I buy it? Why would I spend like $50 on something that looks like me?
I'm not talking to you to get it. He told me he was like, I don't even know if I'll get back to my mile. And like, he took
but he's okay with it.
Oh, yeah, very.
And that's not okay with me.
Yeah.
Oh. Whoa. Okay.
She's so Kirby's gonna be like, dirty little whore.
Yeah, maybe it should be a sound. This is like dirty little whore.
I like whatever this is. This smells so good.
Was it?
If I don't do this right, she's gonna be really mad.